Sziasztok, üdvözlök szépen mindenkit, itt is vagyok a következő része, és hát nem vagyok jó kedvemben. Elmúlt hetekben volt arról szó, hol a kocsi? Elmúlt hetekben olvasgattam arról, hogy te mi a frász művel szereg? Hogy a Windowsnak az új frissítései gondot okoznak, szokás szerint megint tele van hibákkal. De ugye én elolvastam akkor, hogy mik voltak azok a frissítések, amiket be akartak tenni. Na mondom, jó van, majd akkor arra vigyázok. Erre ma reggel, mikor bekapcsoltam a számítógépet, kiírta, hogy frissíteni kéne. Na mondom, megnézem már, hogy mit. Ki volt írva, hogy a Flash Player-t kell lecserélni. Rassz, ez a manusz. És hát mondom, hát ez nem volt ott leírva, ez akkor gyors, meg minden, ráfrissítek. Kiért a szokás szerint, hogy elkezdődött a frissítés, ne kapcsoljam ki, szokásos 30%-nál újraindította a gépet, majd telik el 2,5 perc, még mindig 30%-ot iragad. Na mondom, mi van? Már most küldtek valami nagyobb frissítés. Hát ott csak a Flash Playerről volt szó. Az meg semmis. És akkor egyszer csak kérje, hogy sikertelen frissítés, visszaállítjuk az előző állapotra. Újra indította nagy nehezen erre ugyanazzal a képernyővel sikertelen frissítés. Megint újra indította egy 1,5 perc után, már végre normálisan nézett ki minden, mondom, de azért kikapcsolom, és én rendesen újraindítom. Akkor vettem észre, hogy van valami hiba. És nem is kicsi. Ami miatt rögtön írtam is a Windowsosoknak, hogy ez mi. Ez mi? Ugyebár? És hát képzeljétek el, hogy ezzel, hogy nem sikerült a frissítés, aminek ők az okozói, eltűnt a vírusírtó. Ami tudtommal az operációs rendszerük alapja. Érdekes volt. Ezért gyorsan felmentem, írtam, ugye mondtam, hogy írtam nekik a visszajelzés küldésként a Windows-on keresztül, ez mész el ki. Utána fogtam magam, felmentem a Facebookjukra is írni, megint megnéztem azokat, amiket akkor megosztogattam, hogy most mi is van. De úgy, ahogy emlékeztem, teljesen más frissítéseket ért. Mondom, hát ez nem igaz. Rámentem utána a PC fórum, meg PC World oldalára is, mivel hogy ők tőlük osztogattam meg ezeket az információkat. És oda is írtam, hogy gond van, nagyon nagy gond, hogy én nem tudom, valami teljesen idegen ember átvette a Windows-t, vagy mi van? Mert egyáltalán az elmúlt egy évben csak hibákat adnak ki frissítés során. És hónapokba telik, mire javítják. Mert azt se tudják, hogy mit szúrtak el. Mert olyanok csinálják, akik nem is értenek hozzá ezek szerint. És hát nagyon-nagyon fel voltam háborodva, és hát örültem, mert a PC World, igen, ők megosztották, hogy melyik a legjobb vírusírtó idén, a toppokat, hogy melyik miben jó. Na mondom, örülök, hogy egy ilyet felraktak, rögtön, amit a legelső helyeken láttam, azokból választottam egy vírusítót, le is töltöttem, be is állítottam, úgyhogy most csak az működik, most egyelőre egy fél évre ugyebár megvettem, nem tettem ugye mást. Ami miatt ugye most megint, hogy olyanra ment el a pénzem, amire nem szerettem volna ugye bekölteni. Ugyebár a szervizes ismerősre is ráírtam, de ő emiatt amiatt a koronavírus miatt ő se nagyon dolgozik, össze-vissza utazgat, és az a szomorú, hogy így soha nem fog segíteni, ha tényleges gondok adna. Rendes szervizbe meg nem tudok menni, mert a város túlsó végén be van. Oda meg nem bírom ilyen rossz lábbal elcipelni ezt a nehéz gépházat. Hey, pont ezt nem akartam, letarolni a kerítését. pénz. Ide mutatja. Ezzel a nővel kell beszélnem. A 50 egy kis pakolás. Írma. Ez biztos ő.
You're with that Laveau, right? Slim's pissant buddies in the department are planning to dump a whole mess of documents for the man.
Let me guess. Documents that could help send Slim up the river.
Bobby, my husband, worked records at the department. When Slim went up, Bobby overheard one of the deputies, Tupelo, talking about Boyne and all kinds of shit. Records of the fucked up shit the department's been getting up to. Tupelo found out Bobby knew. Then he killed him. He was a good man.
Where's Tupelo now?
Landry's. You should know it's a Southern Union bar.
You stay safe. I'll get justice for Bobby.
Ain't looking for no justice, son.
Szóval, a megfelelő kifejezése I'm pissed off. Azt hiszem, jól mondtam ki. Ha egy fel van baszva az agyam. El kell intézni néhány embert. Jó van. Néztem a mini térképet, hogy ezek nem pirosak. Ott van bent a pénznél, gondolom. Ezek a civilek itt ezért gond. Azt hittem, ide fog visszajönni. Hát de vissza fog ezek szerint, csak oda ment most. Van néhány ember ott a túloldalt, aki lentebb van, vagy fentebb? Aha, nem, nem, ott van. Tuti az össze, aki ott rúgdossa a manuszt. Na már megint bebogolt itt egy ember. Ez ment ott.
Holy shit, move your ass! Me. Get him out of here! Can't do shit!
How about we finish this?
Hát sajnos meglőtt shotgunnal onnan. Az bezeg egy lövésbe behalt. Hangtorpítóval lövök. És egyből rám nézett.
Tell me where the documents are, Tupelo.
They're binding the shit out at the old Miller farm. You're already too late.
Fucking pigs.
Valami leégett területről volt szó, és azt szerintem értettem.
you ain't with us, you're against us.
Hey, man, I'm with you.
Nah, y'all right. I mean fuckers like that Bobby Lee. Chaps my ass even saying that fucker's name. His fault we're out here.
You suppose he talked to anybody?
Who the hell knows? I tell you what, we don't stand together, we will hang separately. Understand what I'm saying?
Yes, sir.
It's us against them. Maintain that thin blue line, boy.
Could go for something cold by now. What in the Sam Hills going on here?
I am fucking exhausted.
Hol lehet bemenni? Roxy nevét nem tudják. Ó, kutya. Majdnem észrevett. Lityak, majdnem. Kocsit kell megszerezni. Ott lehet feljönni.
Boss, we got some major shit going down.
Mozdulj már!
This boy is slicker than snot.
Anyone over there?
Nope. Ez a tetőm.
I am fucking exhausted.
Hát aztán nulla volt.
Sheriff's department was trying to burn up his paper trail.
And you stopped him?
If you can send somebody over, it's all stashed in a truck behind a body shop.
One of the boys are on their way. Thanks, Lincoln.
Megnézem most, hogy nem lehet a kocsival bemenni. És pont valakit hagyta nekem. Nem, ezt nem lehet bevinni. Csak olyan kocsit lehet a... Végre kiírta, eddig nem bírta kiírni. Csak olyan kocsit lehet vinni a szervizbe, amit le tudok magamnak hívni. Hát már hogy akkor mindegyikkel majd elmegyek, azt feltuningoltatom őket. Annyit tudok tenni. Úristen. Ahogy egy izé volt. Na nézzük, mi lesz a következő küldetés. Atyám.
Friend, we are a congregation open to all.
I'm Laveau's friend.
Christ, man. We don't get too many colored folks in these parts. Southern Union sees to that.
Yeah, those assholes have their hooks in Sinclair. Sorry.
Oh, fuck it. It's Slim's doing. He's in lockup, but he figures if he lets the Southern Union loose, he'll keep Sinclair in line.
And keep folks quiet. So you want somebody to mix it up? make it hard for the Southern Union to operate.
You'll find rallies going on at the Sinclair Trailer Park and the old farm. I believe you are an instrument of justice, and I pray you can convince them to leave my people be.
Oh, so ezek? Ugye ezek a maszkos, akik ugye, hát tudok róluk történelem terén is, meg filmekből is, hogy ugye fekete gyűlölők voltak. Most ennek a következménye az volt, hogy amikor csak tudtak, átadtak embereknek, még olyanoknak is, akik a saját szín, vagy fehérbőrűek voltak, de kiálltak a feketék mellett, és hát rengetegen sérültek, meg haltak meg emiatt a szervezet miatt, az a baj. Manapság is van ilyen szervezet, csak most már ugye más a nevük, és nem húznak állarcot. Mesterlövészeket le kell szedni. Csak innen nehéz. És az a baj, még a hangtompítós mesterlövész puskám nincsen meg. Mögötte esetleg hullad, de észre se veszi.
From what I hear, it was a couple of niggas tearing ass around the parish.
Was a time these coons knew their place.
Wouldn't say boo unless we let them.
Shit's like Twain and animals. Gotta teach them who's boss.
Well, I figure. It's about time we tighten the leash.
Hey boys, we can't take much more of this.
Puns in our blood.
I found him! Come on!
On the bright side, this guy Houdini or something went back to that spot. Ez a gyerek, ez Houdini. Nem, csak Lincoln Clay. Ráadásul, ameddig a távcsőbe bámulnak, ugye nagyobb területet be se látnak addig.
Y'all can stop looking when he's dead.
Feladozlak bűneid el a fiam. Nem is izé volt náluk. Shotgun volt náluk. Miközben mesterlövésznek állította be. Ezek vezetők, akiket kinyírtam. És hát elég most már Houdini lettem, mert eltűntem onnan.
He got back. He started dating a colored gal from the city.
The hell, man?
Boy, so turn around. She had him out here campaigning for Kennedy. Kennedy!
You know him how long?
Since the second grade. No, just since the war. He's been different, you know?
Wall fucks with your head.
Stay in line!
Tell you what. You vouch for the guy, you and me can give him a talking to. Remind him how things are done. Or somebody gets hurt.
Do not fucking move.
Komoly.
Oh,
Huh?
Time for lollygag.
Vezetők likvidál. Szép munka.
Sure use some wheels over here.
No can do, lad. Sorry.
Nem vagyok azon a területen az élményben. Atyám el van intézve.
Southern Union won't be bothering your people anytime soon. I think they saw the light.
You whooped their asses is what you're saying. Thank you. and thank Laveau for all he's trying to do around here.
From your mouth to God's ear.
Go in peace, Mr. Clay.
Not likely. Sure use some wheels over here.
Hey, I'll get her out to you right away.
És bezek hozzá. Már megint már színe van. Ja nem. Már volt kék egyszer.
Got a car here for you.
Appreciate it.
Ez se lehet. De, lehet. Az mi?
Thank you.
most megoldottam borulás nélkül. Ha jól látom, akkor 5000 dollárt raktam rá a kocsira.
Slim Beaumont staying right where it's supposed to be, in a cell.
You checking on those folks? Irma, the preacher, Remus?
Irma and Remus left town under the movement's protection. Jeremiah, he's still there, still preaching. You did good. Oh, Roxy sends her best. Says you owe her a letter. You two corresponding?
that's my cue to split. I'll catch you on the other side, LeBeau.
The arrest and subsequent conviction of Sheriff Walter Beaumont exploded from a story of small-town corruption to national news. You see, Beaumont named names. He implicated over a dozen co-conspirators in the Sinclair Parish Sheriff's Department. He, identified members of the white supremacist Southern Union. And some of those men belonged to the Louisiana political machine. Now, for his part, Beaumont accepted a sentence of 15 years in prison. He served 12, most of it in solitary confinement for his own safety. He was shot and killed in 1989 in the driveway of his home. There were no suspects, and no one was ever charged.
Let's check your way. Mutatni akar a DLC is készen. Második is. Ahogy mondtam, ezt a füves dolgot nem fogjuk csinálni. Most vettem fel, és már itt van visszaterembe a pénz. Szerintem a délután folyamán ezzel fogok foglalkozni, hogy pénzt fogok farmolni. Nem igaz, hogy... Na. gyorsaságot raktam rá, azt azért ugye a labilis lett a vezetés. Akkor nem a gyorsaságot fogom funkcionálni a kocsimra, hanem a irányíthatóságot. Na, Enzo Contit intézzük el akkor már. Mert már csak a főküldetések vannak. Valaki bálott.
Jesus Christ! I'm gonna show you in the goddamn face.
Now we're even.
Fucking asshole.
Time to call Enzo.
Alright. Dial this. Yeah.
Barclay Mills is gone. All of it.
Who the fuck is this?
Take a guess.
Got a lot of nerve calling me like this. You know who the fuck I am?
I know exactly who you are, Enzo.
You're a mob lieutenant who's just lost control of his district. Marcano will probably end up playing you next to Michael Greco.
You goddamn coward. You want me dead? Be a man. Do it yourself.
I don't want you dead, Enzo. I want to make a deal.
Jesus Christ, son. You need to get your fucking head examined.
You tell me who's behind the construction of Marcano's casino, and I'll do what I can to keep that wop asshole from killing you.
Why the fuck should I think you could protect me from Marcano?
Look at what I did to you.
Meet me at the quarry.
Next time, don't let me catch you napping.
Kiss my ass.
Azon gondolkozok, hogy nem ezzel a kocsival kéne mennem.
You send me a new ride? I'm in Barclay.
Just gonna take a squirt, and I'll get her out to you.
A másikat meg vidd be a garázsba, jól van? Visszakerült rá a rendszám, amit rátettem. Legutóbb eltűnt róla, mikor lehívtam. Nem tudom miért, de megállás nélkül... Boh. Csikiz. Tuti, hogy ezért csapdába lettem hozva. Szerintem jobb ötlet, hogy a kocsival megyek. Nem lehet betölni, mi? De. Van egy pár abban a hordó, úgyhogy lesz itt lövöldözés.
Put the gun away.
If I wanted you dead, Enzo, I wouldn't have walked through the front door.
All the same, I ain't taking no chances. Hold on here. I know you. You're Lincoln Clay, right? Lived with Sammy Robinson? Went off to NAMM?
That's right.
Christ, son, if I'd have known that, we could have saved ourselves a whole lot of trouble. Follow me. You probably don't know this, but Sammy and I went way back. He was a good man. Didn't deserve what happened to him. Hell, none of y'all did. And this shit with the casino? It's a giant fuck you from Sal to every man who ever worked for him. He wants to go legit and fuck the rest of us in the process. Guess it's well past time I fucked him back. You know Remy Duval?
Sure, he's the big shot on the radio.
Without him, there's no casino. He owns the land, runs a construction company, you name it.
So these are all fronts?
Yeah, they're bullshit. Created a big paper trail to protect himself in case everything falls apart.
And Marcano doesn't own any of the land?
Nah. It all belongs to Duval. He's no idiot. Long as it's in his name, Sal can't touch him.
How do I find him?
He lives up in Frisco Fields. But from what I hear, Olivia Marcano is keeping close tabs on him, forcing him to stay low.
There's the Marcano for that shake again. It's
for his sole legitimate partner to get into trouble.
We should get moving.
Looks like it's a little late for that. It's rolling around the bend, and I ain't seen
Deal's a deal.
Az az egy kocsim volt?
Let's go.
Szórakozik? Gyerek, leparkoltam oldalra. De jó, akkor ezért volt összetörve a kocsim. Jaj, meg ott fent is van. Ajjaj, ez a játék van. There's the first batch. Rig that one up, then we'll move on to the rest. You weren't kidding about these explosives. That's life in a quarry. Back in the day, we tried sticking our peckers in the ground and fucking the stone out. But all we ended up with was jack nutsacks. Most ezt tudni megint copyrightos vagy? Nincs ott senki, kérele.
Oh. coup out there! We got a score to settle now. Grabbing some cover!
There you are.
That's mine.
If you consider shithole rice patties beautiful, then grab a one-way ticket. But for me, it don't get up.
Cause you ain't a just like hunting swamp rats.
Não, que foi tão uma pista em bo... Köszönjük.
At the front.
Another one.
like a man, motherfucker. Don't drink your blood, motherfucker. I'm stuck here, boys. There's some.
Nem tudom, miért ne bírt belehalni?
You okay?
Yeah, why wouldn't I be?
Said some of these men work for you.
Not some of them, all of them.
That should do it.
Kai's through here.
Yeah. Bent.
God damn.
Na, végre megvan ez a kocsi is.
No, I love.
What is for love?
Give me there and I'll make a financial contribution to your cause. They got it blocked. But I bet we can bust through the gate.
What about the train tunnel?
The tunnel?
It's your call. Coming through! Fuck you, you goddamn cockroaches! You can't kill me! I am the cockroach! King cockroach!
Enzo, calm down, man. They can't even hear you.
Fuck 'em in the eye!
What? Oi.
We got the goddamn devil working right here.
That's fucking oi.
Tegyék a dolgokat. Fel akarom venni a mellényt, ami ott van. Nem tudok kiszállni, de jó. Az emberek nem bírnák őket kinyírni, ha már ott vannak bent.
I got this girl, Henrietta. Shacks up at the Carousel Hotel in the Hollow. Smart as a fucking whip. I left a fucking bag with her. Should have all I need to get by.
Two tears in a bucket.
So yeah, me and Sammy back in the day, we had these two knockouts. And we was drinking, partying, having the time of our lives. This was...
Mégre hasznukat vettem.
No, 43. You must have been about the age you are now. And the girl with your old man, she starts getting into the making out. But she got a problem. Sammy's passed out cold. Told you he was drunk off his ass. But this girl was into him, so she gives him the benefit of the doubt. Keeps trying. Smacks him a bit. Wakes him up. But every time she starts getting into it, Sammy drops. Poor bastard couldn't stay awake to save his fucking life. Finally, she's had enough and storms out of there, cursing the goddamn Blue Street. And do you know who that woman was?
Perla?
Perla. Jesus Christ, man. Perla didn't move to New Bordeaux until 44. I'll show you who it was. I got the photo right here.
Are you kidding me? Sammy had a shot with her?
She was passing through on her way to Hollywood, but it all worked out.
We got the goddamn devil working right here.
Now, where the fuck was I? Ah, yeah. She was passing through on her way to Hollywood, but it all worked out, didn't it? Sammy wound up with Perla, the love of his life. God damn, I miss those days. Fucking sound. This is good right here. Sorry again about what happened to Sammy and Ellis.
Appreciate it.
You. Guess there ain't no turning back now, huh, pal?
This here's our first step toward breaking Marcano and taking over the city. I hear what y'all got to say, but I decide who gets the turf, and in the end, my decision is final.
You're gonna hear a lot of croaking about why someone should get this turf, but you asking me to lock down both rockets for you says all that needs to be said. Don't doubt yourself now, son.
That ain't exactly true, because doling out pieces of the city is a hell of a lot bigger deal than having a couple of meatheads lock down some action. All I'm saying.
This is the first I'm hearing of this shit. So I figure you got your plans worked out, but goddamn, you know how to get these white boys riled up.
Just make it official already.
There's only one smart play here, partner.
You and me, we have an understanding, right?
És mit kell, hogy azt a területet kikapja, vagy mi? Támad. 167.000-re támogat, Vito 18.600-zal, de kevesebb, mint amit Burke ajánl. Nem, többet ajánlnak, bocsánat. Már itt az alsó rész a piros zavar.
You need to show me you serious about working together. So far, I ain't seen shit.
I get it. You gotta consider all your options.
You know I can handle this.
Azt nézem, hogy még járnak bónuszba hozzá.
Don't let some white boy rush you. Take your time.
The Haitians will run this part of the city.
All right. I'll make sure our people are coordinating things between the Hala and here.
So I'm fucking good enough to hold shit down, but not to call the shots? Big goddamn mistake, Chucky.
Well, I ain't exactly throwing a big bash over your decision, but for the time being, I can live with it.
We're done for now. You'll hear from me if I need you.
Yeah. Yeah, that's what I thought. What a prick.
Turns out you were right.
I gotta go. Thank you for this.
Happy hunting, Donovan.
Miss Lancaster's helping me with a side project. You get a name at Enzo?
Yeah, Remy Duval. He's not only building the casino, he also owns all the land where it's being built.
Remy Duval? The jackass on the radio?
His family's been down here a couple hundred years. Thinks it makes him everyone's massa.
According to this, he heads up the Southern Union in his spare time.
The Southern Union's basically the fucking Klan. Right before I shipped out, Father James was with some other folks protesting the fact that the city didn't have any black cops. Southern Union came in and kicked the shit out of everybody they could get their hands on. Day after, they spray-painted "God hates niggers" across the front of his church.
If President Andrew Johnson had actually executed those traitorous fucks, we wouldn't have this goddamn problem.
Enzo also mentioned Olivia Marcano.
Olivia's an outlier. Old Southern money. She's the one that was married to Sal's brother, Lucho. At least until someone slit his throat.
And she runs Frisco Fields.
Ever since Lucho died. She expanded his drug business and opened a PCP lab. And since a lot of mafiosos live up there, she probably just has a place they can socialize.
It's usually in the back of some business.
I never knew the mob had women as capos.
She's there to keep Duval in line. Only people these entitled pricks listen to are other entitled pricks.
So who are you gonna go after first?
Duval. Since he owns the land where the casino's being built, killing him will muddy things up.
You think hitting Olivia's businesses will help draw him out?
I've known racist assholes like him my entire life. Black man like me running around terrorizing white folks. He ain't gonna be able to let that stand. His pride will bring him down.
You know, that bourbon's not cheap. Good luck out there.
Na, most megjelentek új területek.
I'm running low. Can you send supplies to Delray Hollow?
I'll head your way now.
Anything you want here?
Let me see what you got.
Hope you with that. See you later.
How about sending some new wheels to Delray Hollow?
On it, lad. Just getting her warmed up.
Bet valami új küldetés, PCP is.
That's a big help.
Itt aztán lett dugó. Követtem a fegyverkereskedőt.
Tell you why I became a priest?
Because of what you saw during the war.
That was a lie. I became a priest because of what I did during the war. What it turned me into. When I was over there, crammed together with all the other disposable Negroes, all the hurt, all the rage I'd accumulated over my life came boiling up, and once it was out, well, you don't want to know.
I doubt anyone's losing sleep over some dead Nazis.
That's not the point. The men I killed, killing them should have meant something to me. Should have had weight, but it didn't. And glimpsing what was buried down inside me, it was too much.
I know who I am.
I know you do, son. And that's what terrifies me. They say the good Lord only burdens us with what we can carry. But sometimes I wonder if...
Thank you.
as anything else. Folks who got the money buy what they want. If it weren't us, it'd be...
Bagoly bakker. Kicsit megijesztett. Piros ruhások. Töti az össze véghelyszín valaminek, és nem tudok elmenni kocsival arra.
Pursuit is called off. Abandon search and return to patrol. Repeat, pursuit is called off. Abandon search and return to patrol.
Ja, itt voltam a legelején. Itt kaptuk meg azt a küldetést, amiből lett a gond. A bankrablást. Ugye itt volt akkor Vito is.
No sign of nobody.
Monkeys like swinging in trees. That true? We'll all get a piece of him.
How'd we miss him?
Don't let that spook get away.
That's true. He's all gone. I can't move.
The high, yeah, man. Én ezt nem vágom, mi miért nem bírt meghalni.
I must be getting old or something.
Let's see if he's over there.
You can have him when I'm done.
My time is up. I'ma take you with me.
Átkozottak. Itt hagyom a pénzt, mert biztos küldetés szól ide. Az emberek meg úgyis újra spannolnak. De. Ugye bezalmolt megint, hogy megvettem, jó drágán, és már megint lefnulloztam. Most már csak kettő van. A tábla meg ott marad, he.
We've raised a generation of cowards. It used to be the boys were proud to serve our country.
Yeah. El lehet, hogy tényleg erre jobb lett volna akkor is jönni.
And salutations and all that shite.
Long way from Point Verdun, aren't you, Bear?
Decided it was time to branch out. Not really a lot for me in that organization anymore.
So what's your new line?
Mind-melting narcotics. And I hear the best are coming out of Frisco. PCP. And it's cutting into my business.
Okay. So where's the operation?
Beats the hell out of me. But a while back, Miss Olivia Marcano hired a top-notch chemist named Bobby Bastian, tasked him with upgrading her operations, which will make it impossible for the small-time cooks to compete. Hell, they even got taxis delivering their shit.
If I can get to Bastian's dealers, maybe they'll give him up. Tell me something I can use against him.
That ain't all. Word is Miss Marcano brought in a couple other eggheads from San Francisco. Get rid of them, and Bobby Bastian's gonna find himself nice and fucked. Put a beating on some of Bastian's guys, and maybe they'll tell you something useful.
Az a helyzet egyébként, hogy a PCP, azt én régebben hallottam egy animébe. Mom, Melanie. I check a skin and buy you shook. Most ez komoly, hogy nem is oda megy. Rágít a feje, hogy süt be a nap. Na, majd róla. Na, persze. Ja, itt voltam az előbb. Pont itt kapcsoltam fel azt a cuclit. Majd nem. Nem is lőttem le. Azt mondja, lelőttem. Öreg anyám, menjen arrébb.
Thank you.
Az öreg asszony miatt nem tudtam kinyírni a manuszt. Ezt így is tett a másik is.
Bastion's PCP business.
We've been moving the speed around town using taxis. Last I heard, the boss was keeping the cash drops at the dispatch garage.
You answer to me.
Azt mutatja, hogy el tudok menni. A telkép hülye. Körözgetnek ott egy darabig. Ugye négy ember él... Négy ember élte túl? Jól láttam. Valaki vágja a füvet. Most szedték, nem mentek át a golyók. De, mondjam, emlékszem, eddig átmentek, nem?
Going.
Barbieri's. Needed like dog food lately.
Ja, itt is voltam. Robban a hordó, nem kéne ott maradni. Ez komoly.
Don't you know your dad?
Who's that son of a bitch shooting at?
Run! Run!
Grab and cover!
I'll track his ass down. See if you can find that fuck.
Ám hallott már azt meg azt mondta, wii! Ugye az a kérdés, hogy honnan tudod?
Can't kill what ain't here? Fuck it.
Gyors munka volt. Úgy tudtam, hogy nekem megyek. Taxitársaság.
imagining things.
I'm in Frisco Fields and need some new wheels.
Just gonna take a squirt, and I'll get her out to you.
Got a car here for you.
Appreciate it.
Belementem a kis szemét miatt. Bak ya neki mentem.
Where you at?
Szakács AK-val. GG, man.
Holy shit, that's a corpse!
What? All right, I'll keep an eye out. Jesus.
They got one of us!
I need that
we
weapon!
We got a killer in here. Let's see what this baby can do.
Kösz a gránátot, pont ezt akartam. Nem bíják. Mi ez a füst?
Hey, you okay?
Shit. Where is he?
Keep searching, boys.
Dead.
Get back there and check.
Got a dead guy.
Well, maybe.
Dropping like fucking flies.
Megvan egy.
He's dead. Christ.
Okay, now lovey.
Let's try over here now.
I think we got a situation.
Shit, it hit me! I got this!
All you wanted was me.
Nem mutatja, helyt volt.
Don't let that spook get away.
Looking over here now.
We're down another man.
Keep taking the
door.
Get him on my back.
Fajtátokat. Hát pont ott voltam. Akkor nem vettem el a pénzt, most elveszem.
a bowl of fucking cherries.
Nothing here. All clear.
Am I imagining things?
The hell you go?
Don't know what the hell. That's a nice
I'll
piece.
I'll drag him back.
There. Sorry about that.
Smack a tan. Most jobban ment eddig, pedig hogy még almarom sincs.
Somebody there?
We should all have guns.
I could have swore he was here.
Maybe I should look over there.
Megnézem, hogy ide be tudok-e jönni, mert láttam itt néhány kék dolgot. De úgy látszik, nem ez lezárt terület mindenfelől. És azért is neki mentem. Reméltem, hogy van hátsó bejárata, de nincs. Az eheti motor magazin.
Extra tough for Bobby Bastian to cook. It's been a bad couple of days for old Bobby Bastian. Far less of his product out on the street than he and Miss Marcano would like.
Sounds like good news for you.
I mean, it doesn't hurt.
What are things looking like at the lab? Is Bastian there?
Yeah, and in a fucking state. Apparently, the Marcanos aren't too happy about the cash flow disruption.
Yeah, well, let's see how they feel about losing their drug lab. And Bear? Sell what you're gonna sell, but you better steer well clear of the hollow.
Well, you know where to find Bastian. Go get the fucker.
Bobby Pastilla. Én úgy emlékszem, hogy ekkoriban már voltak ilyen, hát nem olyan modern némariasztó, de ugye nagyon fontos helyekre szerelték csöbbe. Komoly, hogy ide kell bejönnem. Huh? Nem már, hogy a főbejáraton menjünk be. Itt mutat valami utat. Alul? Be lehet?
Look at yourself, asshole.
Jesus Christ! Over here! He's over here!
Y'all not here, kid.
Heading for cover!
We're dropping like fucking flies!
Shit! He's picking us off!
Sok robbanóvadó nekem itt nem tetszik. De jaj, mellé lőtte, mellé.
Thank you.
Do whatever you're gonna do. Just don't leave me to Olivia.
Deal. Only way we're gonna hold on to Frisco Fields is if you send some of your boys.
Of course, brother. They'll be there soon.
Took me months to figure out that Lincoln had survived the massacre at Sammy's and was waging a war against Sal Marcano. The Bureau didn't have a file on Clay, and I wasn't aware of his military training because his service records were classified. Otherwise, I might have started to connect the dots after the death of Richie Doucette.
Amely részed diktatott volna. Én nem fogom folytatni nektek holnap. Hát igen, sziasztok!